Well, I'm really proud to be part of this record. I think it's a special project, and you know, country music is so closely related to gospel music, there's often no line separating the two, and I've had a lot of success with spiritual songs, and honored to be a part of this. It's certainly a natural transition for me to be a part of a gospel project, and this is a real good one. I hope folks like it.
The lineup tonight was absolutely wonderful. I mean, you know, Vince Gill, Dierks Bentley, Charlie Daniels. I mean, it was just an amazing lineup, and I feel very honored to be on the stage with everybody tonight. And everybody did such a wonderful job, and you know, hopefully everybody loves it.
I play the Grand Ole Opry, it's the same feeling as the first time I did it. As soon as you walk through the doors, you just feel like you're a part of history and the making. And I remember the first time that I sang here, I pretended I was Patsy Cline so that I wouldn't be so nervous. And I still kind of get those same jitters every time I come here and walk out on that stage. Because I think that when you play the Opry, the standards are so high, and the expectations of the crowd and the fans are so high, and so I just always want to do the very best job.
It's kind of surreal. I think this is one of the few places that I really genuinely get nervous before I go on stage, and I'm not really sure why. I think it's just because everything's so historical and so, you know, they have footage, they have pictures, they have everything from years and years and years ago, so you just want to make everything really great so that the pictures and the footage and all the stuff that they get from you while you're here is great too, 50 years from now.
Thank you so much.